guys, I'm student mechanical engineering. So today I continue show you guys how to create a single finger joint of good product in SolidWorks. Now with this map feature, we just need to track and to the three controls and to the dimension. Okay, here I prepare two poly for create the smart features. We will start from here. Okay, when I doing, I will stop recording my voice. If you have any question, just write down in the comment section. Okay, thank you.